All right, so we're going to jump right to it. As y'all know, Android Auto with the new update, it's not allowing third-party apps. And if you like me, used to watch movies in the car, when you plug it in now, you just get this here. I have found a way around it, so I'm going to give you step-by-step instructions on how to without having to downgrade Android Auto, buy all this, buy all that, yada, 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 yada. I'm going to show you a way that I figured out how to get it to work again. Be right back, guys.